done something.
It's taken you over. Get rid of it before it's too late.
If I don't play, I might as well be dead.
Hello, Pseudopolis!
Wake up, Mr... Mr. Scrub. We've got work to do.
Hello, Quirm!
Have you seen this person?
Death? We just threw him in the river.
What?
Hello, Stolet!
We've got to find Death!
This is a say. Thank you.
We know how much this meant to you.
My harp.
Shoot him. No! Pull the trigger, Satchelmouth. Pull the trigger.
I can't.
What?
He can't be guilty of playing music without belonging to the guild if he doesn't play.
Buddy, what are you doing?
Buddy, you've got to play something or we've had it.
No!
Buddy, you've got to...
Psst! Ashfeld!
Yes, Mr. Glod.
Is the cart ready?
Yes, Mr. Glod.
Shoot him!
I can't!
You must!
Buddy, who are you talking to?
She's here!
The invisible girl?
Yes!
Oh, yes. I can definitely not see her. Now, will you please play something or we're dead?
No. No. No!
Buddy!
No! Let me play it. Just once, eh? Come on. I wouldn't be here at all if it wasn't for that harp. Just one more time. And then I'll do whatever you want, see? I'll pay for it. Thank you.
Tell it how it is, buddy.
This doesn't sound like music with rocks in. Shut up.
Beautiful. I wonder if I could learn to play the harmonica.
Oh. Buddy.
Yeah. That's music with hole.
Thank you.
I could have sworn that music made me see things.
I must have been a brown sauce. I heard there's some bad stuff going around.
Buddy, I think you better play some music with rocks in now before the audience wakes up and kills us.
You ain't heard nothing yet.
$6,089.
I hope you're protecting my investment, Dibla.
Oh, Chris O'Faze.
Because I expect immediate repayment. Otherwise, I charge interest in fingers.
Okay, you've had your fun. Now, it's time to give that subscription-dodging little runt a final wee reminder.
Asphalt!
Yes, Mr. Dibbler?
Where's the money?
It's in the cart.
Now, tip this in and don't take your eyes off it. And be ready to leave in a big hurry. Half of it belongs to Chrysoface.
No.
That's right, Mr. Dibbler, because Mr. Glod said...
Just do it now!
Yes, Mr. Dibbler. Come on. Do it, man.
No, I don't think so. I hadn't even thought of that.
Thank you.
Thank you. No, come back.
Buddy, I think it's time to go. I can't play anymore.
Now that is what I call superb business practice.
What are they doing?
What they are doing is not giving the audience what they want. Wait till they're screaming for it and then take it away. You wait. By the time the crowd's stamping its feet, they'll come prancing back on again. Oh, superb timing. Any moment now, you'll see.
Get on! Get on!
Mr. Dibbler's not going to like this.
Tough one for Mr. Dibbler. Now I want to see those hooves spark. Know what I mean?
Mr. Dibbler's really not going to like this.
Any minute now.
Wake up! Wake up! Oh! Ooh. Trouble!
I have to go. Why are you walking around with that duck on your head?
What duck?
Sorry.
Sounds like a big night.
Right enough, Sarge.
Sounds like some trouble.
Good job we're out of it, Sarge.
What was that you were saying, Nobby?
Go!
What happened back there, buddy?
I saw someone.
The girl?
No.
And I want to think you've seen death yourself.
I just had to leave. It's finished, can't you see?
I was just starting to enjoy myself.
I don't know how to explain it. I feel as if I've got an appointment.
An appointment?
Where are we going?
The Meadows. I'm going home.
Mr. Dibbler's really not going to like this.
Mr. Dibbler, I've gone!
You what?
I've taken the cart!
My money!
My money.
Get me some wheels, Torquay.
They've escaped! Quick! Satchamas! We have to catch them!
No! Buddy, what have you done?
Oh, just as it was getting good! Hey, my ball! What is he doing?
He had my nose hair mirror this morning.
He's been pilfering for days now.
After him!
There. A good day's work. Well done.
Come back here!
Stop! Stop!
Stop! Where does that lead?
To the basement.
Where did they go?
I went that way.
Get!
I think it's time we closed the gates and restored a little order around here, eh, Nobby?
Sarge! Look out!
Now then, young... lady.
That was her.
Who?
Susan Death.
Mr. Dibbler's really not going to like this.
Oh, I don't know what he's got not to like.
The main thing he won't like most is we've got the money.
How much?
Best part of $10,000.
$10,000?
How?
I got a bit confused. Sorry. Maybe we could take it back.
Take it back?
I suppose some of it is ours.
I know I haven't had any wages.
We can take out what's ours and send the rest back to him.
Some of it belongs to Chrysophase. Mr. Dibbler borrowed some money off of him to set up the festival.
We won't get away from him. Except if we drive all the way to the rim and chuck ourselves over. And then only maybe.
We could explain, couldn't we?
No.
No.
Clamedos, then. Let's go!
Stop! In the name of the guild!
Albert. Daft old fool always took it with him. I can't imagine what he thought I'd do with it. 34 seconds. Find something to put this in. Thank you.
Master.
Where is my granddaughter?
She's trying to save the boy. She doesn't know the meaning of the word duty.
But we do, don't we? You and me. Look after him. I've got an appointment. I know where they're going. History likes cycles. Goodbye. This is very embarrassing. I do seem momentarily unable to... Damn, she's got Binky. And she has some of my power as well.
What are you going to do?
Somewhere in this town, there's a horse I can ride.
Oh, my!
It's an emanation.
It's beautiful.
Hmm? Yes, but what is it?
It's a masterpiece. A triumph!
Is he in love?
Make it go. It's got to go. It's meant to go.
Hmm?
What do you mean you don't know how it works? You built it.
He says he didn't build it. He just put it together.
There. All fixed.
Oh, no!
I'm going to sit on it.
Careful, Dean. It's not of this world.
I've been of this world for more than 70 years, and it's extremely boring. Oh, yes, yes, yes!
What are you doing?
I don't know, but it feels better than anything I've ever done before.
Death.
No!
Excuse me.
No!
Oh, gosh!
Now, that's what I call music with Roxin!
We're in a cellar. Doesn't that matter?
No.
Did a cart just go through here?
Which one, Thrald? There was one with a couple of trolls in, and one with Mr. Cleet in it just after that.
I've got to catch him!
What's wrong, Thrald? Someone owe you a penny?
Shh! What's that? Sounds like some kind of wild animal.
Nobby, I don't think it's going to stop!
Don't do it! Don't do it!
That's all dog, that is.
I don't like this, Mr. Trot. I don't like this.
Shut up and steer!
Well, this isn't the kind of road you're supposed to go fast on.
You want Chris and Mace to catch us?
Here
you
are!
Whoa!
How about if we throw the money out?
$10,000? This is daft! Slow down! It's that thing we should throw out! Throw it out!
I'll do it.
No! Whoa! Look out! Whoa!
We'll just get the money.
Don't move. Be quiet.
Buddy, where are you?
I'm okay. Yes, I know the deal. Play music with Roxin and live forever. You will never grow old. They will never say you died. Yes! I want to be the greatest musician in the world, but not at any price. If I'm going to live, and if I'm going to die, then I need to do it as me. No! I've made up my mind. No. Ah!
He's gone.
Well, I suppose I could get the gold now.
No! Let go of the money, Claw!
No!
Let it go, or we die!
Let go of $10,000! He's dying!
I can't hold on!
We're gonna die!
What? Hey!
Buddy!
Hop on, boys!
I don't see that it matters much if they get away. I mean, they're away. That's all that matters, isn't it?
No! You saw them! They're the soul of all this trouble!
But there's no point!
Yeah.
What was that?
Oh, blast!
Quickly!
Oh. White horse, black cloak, scythe.
It's not too late to cut some sort of deal, is it?
Where's the guitar?
What the disc is that?
One, two.
What? Who are you?
I am the music. In the beginning was the chord. And the heartbeat, the backbeat.
I don't care anymore. I threw you away.
I wanted you to live for me.
But Buddy was going to die in the wreckage of the cart.
Yes, even better. People would always remember the songs he never had a chance to sing. And they would be the greatest songs of all. Live your life in a moment, and then live forever. Don't fade away.
Send us back. We want to go back.
You never left.
Is that it?
I think that was us.
Trust my luck to die, just as I get rich.
Goodbye.
I can't stop it. No!
Oh, back up!
Grandfather!
Bring them back.
No. He wanted to be the greatest musician in the world. And everything has its price. There has to be a law. Destiny runs its course.
It was not a request.
You can't kill me.
Oh, no. Enough.
No, I cannot be silenced.
That's what I call music with rocks in.
Thanks, Grandad.
Susan.
Buddy.
Come along.
Get!
Oh, I've had enough of this.
Stop that. We'll never catch up with them.
So what? I like their music.
You traitor!
Ugh.
Woo!
That was lucky.
Yes, it was, wasn't it? Huh? On your way.
Oh, that was lucky. Oh, no.
And now what happens?
History tends to swing back into line. They're always patching it up. I dare say some people will have some confused memories about a concert of sorts in the park. But what of it? They will remember things that did not happen.
But they did happen.
As well.
So, just for an example, you understand, what would happen to the band?
Oh, they might be anywhere. Take the boy, for example. Perhaps he went somewhere else. Got a job to make ends meet. Did it his way?
Grandfather?
Yes.
You're back?
It seems so. Busy, busy, busy.
So, I can stop. I don't think I was very good at it.
Yes.
But my parents still died.
I couldn't have given them more life. I could only have given them immortality. They didn't think it was worth the price.
I think I know what they mean.
You're welcome to come and visit, of course.
Thank you.
You will always have a home there if you want it.
Really?
I shall keep your room exactly as you left it.
Thank you.
A mess.
Sorry.
I can hardly see the floor. You could have tied it up a bit.
Sorry? So I've also been here all the time?
Yes. The history of the last few days has been different. I suppose...
Sorry?
Oh, I know it's ridiculous, really.
What is?
I suppose you haven't got a kiss for your old granddad.
Susan, what are you doing out here? It's absolutely freezing. I know. You've come to check out the new gardener's boy.
What?
You can't fool me, Susan Stowhelet. Look, there he is.
Buddy.
They say he's a druid. Well, I could swear he's elvish.